The design challenge for the new College of Lake County Advanced Technology Center in Gurnee is threefold. First, the design needs to accommodate the very stringent space program requirements for a Center of Excellence in Manufacturing Workforce Development. Second, these program requirements must be accommodated within the existing building envelope of a former big box store while maintaining the open industrial feel of the space. And third, the center needs a wow space to energize potential students and Lake County businesses about the programs offered by visually connecting them to the activities. This solution organizes all the program functions around a central wedge-shaped atrium that functionally connects and acoustically separates the high bay machine floor functions and the two level spaces created to the west. When passing through one of the existing building entries, you are immediately met by this grand double-height light-filled wedge-shaped atrium space that slices through the entire depth of the building. This is truly the heart of the building, visually and functionally connecting the users with the multiple diverse activities of the center. This space will act as a place for students to meet with faculty, study, socialize, and hang out. It can also be reconfigured for special events such as lectures, job fairs, and other gatherings. The building circulation surrounds the space on both levels to create a sense of community and connectedness with the student body. Perched above the atrium wedge will be the main conference seminar room that will have views out into the functional areas of the building and will serve multiple meeting and social functions. The atrium circulation branches out to the north and south into double height spaces in the eastern portion of the building. Mezzanine walkways visually connect the building circulation with activities on the shop floors below. The exposed structure and infrastructure of the existing building is also maintained and celebrated within these spaces to enhance the open industrial feel of the space. The high bay spaces of the CNC seen here and in the welding program spaces are bisected by the tip of the wedge that provides access to these spaces while separating them for security and acoustics. The high bay welding area is a mirror image of the CNC space to the north with support classrooms and labs tucked under the mezzanine. The final design for these spaces has a potential to be developed into the exciting, energy-filled spaces shown in these final photorealistic visualizations.